Hello guys, and welcome to part 2 of Noob vs Pro. And if you're new to this video, well, we are joined by Dylan46.
Hello.
And yeah, basically, he's a friend of mine, and we've been playing together this game when we were doing the Woodland Mansion. I think that was really awfully explained, but the Woodland Mansion. And if you don't know from the first video, we just came across another Woodland Mansion.
Randomly.
Yeah, just please watch their the video just at the start. Just if you want to.
Like,
watch the whole thing.
We'll just walk around and
yeah.
And
oh, I'm gonna die, why did I do that?
And
the Woodland Mansion. Anyway, this is Noob versus Pro, so I'm just not pointing at anyone, but I'm kind of like the pro, if you know what I mean. And
slightly,
but so the one who has the Dalek skin, which is me, I'm kind of like the pro, and the guy on the right is
oh god,
noobie.
That was my. I totally acted in accident. I was totally trying not to show you my skin.
Whoa, creepy.
Oh, so scary.
Oh, nightmares.
No.
Where's the parrots when you need them?
Yes, my favourite skinner.
Where is it? I heard one. I heard a parrot.
Can you please help me?
I don't know where you are. There's so many melons!
Oof. Okay.
I'm gonna die. So yeah, Defo, that he's a noob guy and I'm a pro guy. And I can definitely redeem myself from being a pro if I tame a parrot.
No, it's just because you're lucky.
No.
You found melons.
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Yeah. I don't think this is the reason, but there seems to be an awful lot of skeletons which used to spawn in jungles. I think they took it out though. Like, endermans like spawn frantically in deserts. There's a tip there because I'm a pro.
Wait, is this like a jungle on a normal world?
Yes, a normal world. I don't have any more than worlds. Oh yes, and nearly a stack of melees. There's absolutely no mob spawning, but I think we just jinxed this.
I'm just gonna go up on the tree.
I'm going to survey the area for any.
Yeah, exactly what he said.
What?
Survey the area.
Yeah. You know what? I don't have time. Vine jumping, pro skill. I thought parrots are meant to spawn in jungles. I can hear a chicken, but I know that's definitely on your screen. Oh, I killed one.
I can't hear anything.
So yeah, I'm just gonna rephrase again. Technically, I'm kind of a bit better than Minecraft, so I'm on the left, waving my melon frantically. And the guy's slightly more challenged is on the right. So on the pro is the noob. So yeah. Stated. He's not moving. Anyway, I'm gonna try and find a parrot, which is my kind of mission right now. And I should not fail at this.
I hope. Just like I failed at not getting 200 subscribers
before the end of the year, that was kind of depressing. Really depressing, actually.
Like, our channel has been growing
very fast. I've got to say. Like, I only technically started this YouTube biz about a few weeks ago. Like, about 5 weeks ago, maybe six.
So nearly 200 subs, pretty good.
Yeah. You guys are probably gonna laugh at what my target is gonna be. It's in
what subs are you even at now?
Pardon?
What subs are you even at now?
187. I had 189 last night.
Goal is 190 for the end of this form, or for Thursday.
Oh, no. Okay, Thursday, yeah. This cave's got like vines all over it, and I don't know what's wrong. I'm a bit scared. And we didn't hit the light goal for the free roll pro, which I thought we were gonna hit. Because like the highest we've done is 22 likes. Pretty good. You guys are like awesome, by the way. You guys are epic. Like, it's good. It's a really good fan base, actually. It's pretty cool. You guys are awesome. Thank you for like liking my video and putting nice comments down and subscribing. Like, yeah, I really respect that. Thank you. Awkward silence.
Mm-hmm.
Stuck in a hole.
Oh, I give up. There's no parrots.
Hold on.
And there's no mobs.
Just stay in the jungle because.
I'm staying in the jungle.
Yeah.
Mainly because it has a good food supply and literally. Is this on peaceful? No, there's a skeleton indicator, so.
Hold on, you check the map because I'm not sure where I am. It's not mine.
No, you dropped yours on the floor. It was your move.
Oh wow, you got even gradually further away from me. Yeah, move forward there.
Oh! That's mine.
I think it's above you. No.
If it's on my screen, then my luck is really, really bad.
Like, one spider wouldn't hurt, and to be honest, it would actually be really cool.
I've got a jungle sapling. No, it's oak saplings. Oh, come on!
That wasn't yours.
Oh, boom! Got it, it's mine. Thank you. Please be no creepers, please be no creepers, please be no creepers. I heard parrots. In your area, you're gonna die. You're actually gonna die of starvation.
I know, I've got an apple.
No, keep that apple. In case we do meet each other at some point.
Well, I need to eat it if I'm gonna die. Oh, what's the recipe for cookies?
Wheat and cocoa beans.
Well, I've got all those, I can make two.
Yeah, but they're really bad.
Yeah.
But they're pretty cool, they make me feel hungry myself.
Let's all get cookies. Smash your cookie into the like button and subscribe button.
Right at this point, can you check?
Yeah, just go forward.
Please, guys, smash your cookies into the like and subscribe button for more content. And we're gonna try and, to be honest, I kind of find this a bit boring. I'm gonna go.
Or if you're in America, smash your biscuits.
Biscuits.
I think
that's. Smash Jaffa cakes as well. Don't forget the Jaffa cakes into the like button. And I'm gonna slay you from here, mate. Critical hit!
Yes.
Boom, you just got owned. Oh my gosh.
This is taking me ages to just. There's a creeper.
I've got two bones, yes. Awesome. I got an arrow in my head, which is not awesome. I don't know if the lag's making these days somewhat longer, but like literally the mobs only started spawning right now. Oh my god, okay, where, oh! Hello buddy.
Lovely.
Lag is preventing me from even hitting these guys quickly. Now, there's probably no mobs coming after you. I'm not trying to jinx you or anything. Wink, wink, blink, blink.
Well, at least I'm surviving. I shouldn't have said that.
Jinx yourself.
What is this? Like, jinx. Jinxy jinx. jinxing myself. Wow, this is the best kit. Oh wait, actually goes down. Oh yeah, this cave's awesome. I certainly don't think this cave's awful or anything. Husk! Oh yes, great way to kill yourself quickly. What is this? It looks like it's kind of like abandoned tree area. I've never seen a jungle tree before. I'm getting a lot of melons.
How many do you have?
About 3 stacks.
8.
Oh, okay. I the reason why you're probably not getting that much is because I'm taking all the blocks. Don't worry, we can share them. We can share them. I got two stacks and a bit. Oh yes, I can make a bed.
Gimme. Oh, Bob, I'll
watch you. I don't watch it.
Evil will kill you.
I think there's a spider here. Yep, there's a spider. There's a spider. I don't know why, but I think stone swords are more efficient for killing spiders. I have no idea. You really should have some food.
I have an apple.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna eat it.
Ow, my ear.
What?
The apples are so bad.
Well, I know, but I'm eating food.
I'm not really mean, I'm just... What was that? Come on, are you angry? Oh! God, I'm gonna die! No, that's me. I got... Oh, no! Wait a minute! Oh! Back off, you stupid baby villager! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna get your family! No, I'm not, because that's gonna be really weird. Hello! Be my friend. Be my friend. I did it! Yeah, it's my friend now. Yes. It's perfect. That's how you're meant to do it. 50,000, like, wait, what? Are you tamed or are you not tamed? I don't know. I swear it's seeds, isn't it? Seeds, and then cookies kill it for some reason. Oh no, because chocolate's bad for pets.
Yeah, off experience.
There's mushrooms on this.
Oh, well, I've no choice, so...
No, this parrot's definitely tamed, because otherwise, if it was in love for some reason, particle effects would just be booming off it. Jungle Temple! Boom!
What?
That's pro skills, pro finding... Oh, I'm going to get another one. Come here. Come here. Boom. You're now mine!
Throw your diamond trap.
You do realise you could just mine in here. I don't know.
You think the food you might do in the other games?
Yeah, I could have other games. Oh, what the heck?
Such guys.
I'm gonna die. That's what the game's called. No, sorry, awkward science. Maybe Fortnite. Guys, put down in the comments what game you think you want me to play.
I've got my PC.
Whoa, that vine just grew back. Oh my gosh. I can see it. Whoa, that was in sync there. Like, as soon as my... I don't know where.
I mean, I got slow chip power.
But I don't think my parrots actually haven't even came out yet. Give me these arrows. Okay, yep.
Nah.
This is an ending, which is pretty weird. Anyway, see you guys in part 3.
See you, bye.
Bye.